world. Well, I guess this is a... what Johnny thinks is a joke because...
Good luck with this one right here, buddy. You're in trouble. The Punjabi nightmare, baby.
Drew better get back in line at the unemployment office. I mean, Great Khali is 7'2". He's 442 pounds. That is huge.
A former world heavyweight champion with his sights set on Drew McIntyre.
We saw Drew McIntyre last week on his knees crying like a baby because he lost his job. And tonight, it don't seem like it's going to be no difference, man.
I mean, can you blame the man? He lost his job.
Yeah.
In this economy, Drew McIntyre needs to do what he can.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold it right there, referee. Now, Khali, why don't you go down and have a seat ringside? That's right, big fella. Go. Sit down. Get out of the ring. You're not in the match. Now allow me to introduce Drew McIntyre's opponent.
Well, that's the legal advisor to Mr. John Laurinaitis, who's running the show tonight. That's David Otunga, hence the reason he can make this type of matchup. Oh, what? Hornswoggle! Oh, man, Big Johnny's the best.
Wow.
That's why it's called Mr. Excitement.
Talking about the ratings going down. I mean, they're about to plummet right now, making matches like this.
What are you talking about? I mean, the world wants to see this.
John Laurinaitis is going to kill this show, making matches like this. That's what I'm talking about.
How is this even fair?
This is entertaining, Booker.
Entertaining.
Talk about blatant.
Thank you, Johnny.
Blatant favoritism.
Blatant favoritism.
Wow. Come on.
This is all about keeping people enthralled in this product. That's what John Laurinaitis is about. This could be a competitive matchup, guys. We've seen Hornswoggle in the past do some goofy things.
Hornswoggle has won a battle royal here and there.
Yes.
In a one-on-one match with Drew McIntyre, who's fighting for his job and his career.
Stranger things have happened.
And did you see the attitude of McIntyre change when Khali got out of the ring
and
the little guy got in?
I mean, you gotta be kidding me. This right here is ridiculous. Drew McIntyre having a match like this. Come on.
Give it to Hornswoggle. He is going to give it his all here.
Give it his all. He's got enough of that stomach to give it to everybody. Look at the size of that guy.
I mean, come on. I mean, this should not be happening right now.
And McIntyre into the cover.
Here we go.
Oh, and a cute. Look at this.
I mean, he just slammed this guy. He's hurting this guy. Come on. Look at this.
And again. Look at, he's going to, McIntyre.
McIntyre.
He's gonna make Hornswoggle suffer here.
Just toying with Hornswoggle here.
Oh!
Man, come on, it's like, I mean, like playing with a baby in here. Come on.
And now McIntyre, another coverage. Just put him out of his misery.
And you know what? I agree with you on that point because Drew is battling for his job here. Here's an idea, Drew. Just put him away so you can become employed again in WWE.
You gotta feel sorry for Hornswoggle here in the predicament that he's been put in by Mr. John Laurinaitis and David Otunga delivering the message.
Come on, don't do this. Come, I mean, just pin the guy and get it over with. Put him out of his misery, for God's sake.
McIntyre is just screaming at Khali. This could have been you.
That's it. Good call by the official.
It's over. Stop now. Back up. Back up, Drew. Back up.
What? Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has informed me that Hornswoggle is unable to continue. Therefore, the winner of this match is Drew McIntyre.
And that means Drew McIntyre's got his job back. Thanks to John Laurinaitis.
Yeah, but how about the situation with Hornswoggle here? The injuries that he may have sustained against Drew McIntyre.
You know, he's real proud of himself right now. Check him out. He's real proud of himself right now.
What
That's what I'm talking about right there.
How did we all forget about the presence of the Punjabi Nightmare, the Great Khali ringside?
Well, McIntyre's got his job back, but at what price? He completely destroyed Hornswoggle.
I mean, like I said, I hope he's proud of himself going out there picking up a victory like that.
Well, you know what?
Ridiculous.
You know, and again, in defense of Drew, and I don't condone how far he went, but
You know what? He had to win.
I believe John Laurinaitis. I don't play. I really don't play.
He didn't have to win like that.
Wow.
He needed to get his job back.